battery voltage is 12 volts. First, remove the serpentine belt. Next, you push the pin to release. Next, push the pin to release the other clip. Then remove the bolt. Then you need to remove the bolts. After loosening it up already. And then there's another one below, 12 millimeters. Now to get into the under bolts of the alternator, you're gonna need this special wrench which can swing and swivel. Now we're just gonna yank it until it releases. And there's the alternator.